The rat, with a mind of his own, craved power. First a few joined him, and then more came. Soon he had a loyal army under his command. The Rat King's rise to power alerted the royal family. The king called on the famous Pied Piper of Hamelin to draw the mice away from their mad leader. But the king and his piper had underestimated the Rat King. He turned the Pied Piper into a child's toy. It seemed anyone who tried to stop the Rat King was doomed.
been defeated. Princess Mary is safe, but the curse must still be broken. Remember, it all started in the Christmas Hall. Our hero placed the Nutcracker and the doll just before the clock struck midnight. In a sparkle of Christmas magic, the toys disappeared. In their place were Albert and his beloved Mary. Together at last, just like the prince and princess in the stories they loved as children, the two lived happily ever after. You're not too late for the ball after all. The guests are still here, and the party's in full swing. Christmas comes only once a year, and who knows what will happen next time.